The word wild applies to the words you